I blew my head off. And now he's shooting me. Okay. All right, so here I am building my house.
Skippy, quietly voices his opinion that the house didn't look sturdy enough to stand up to wind, snow, rain, aardvarks, and mosquitoes.
Shoot the mosquitoes.
That Domino wasted a whole day searching for zip guns. He could have had fun playing with him.
It'll only take a day, and then I can go out and play.
Oh, good for you.
With my zip guns.
Where did you get them, Brooklyn?
Brooklyn!
Skippy was the youngest of these three, and being the youngest, loved to play at least as much as sports as Dominic. Mm-hmm. But he helped a lot more, so
I
he
did.
Was a little bit smarter.
I was very comfortable playing with Barbies and anything else like that. And look at me, I'm fine today. Right? No, you know what I'm saying, mustache.
I don't always build houses, but when I do, I build them with Gozdzewski.
So Skippy worked real hard and long.
I always do.
On finding the right contractor to build him a house.
Well, you got a mustache. You look like you'll be a contractor.
Well,
want to help me out?
Skippy actually hired Pat.
Where's Pat? Oh, hey, Pat.
Aww.
Oh, look at that. It's 2015. We have a lady contractor. Yay. We should give her the ESPY award for courage. Too soon? Too soon? No, too soon.
Pat and her crew recommended Skippy should build a house of bricks.
Really?
Skippy, I said bricks.
Oh, with a B. I thought you said something else. Hey, you guys were
put down there, gentlemen.
Okay. Okay, come on, Pat. You gonna help me build this? I've never done this before, but I'm gonna try my very, very best. I always do. Because I love working with bricks. So you gonna help me build a house or what?
Yes.
Come on. Come on, come help me. Oh, look, she's going like this. Not doggy paddling. We're going to build a house.
What are you doing in the Macarena?
Hey, Macarena! Ow! What's my line? Oh, yeah! I want to see... Well, I don't want to say that to her. But I want to see him. I want to see you lay that cement. Nail my wood. And bend over it. Lay those bricks. Funny little silver fox, yeah. Look at this. This is for picking on bats all night.
By the time Skippy was done with his house, 2 weeks had passed and the leaves outside had taken on their autumn colors.
We're going through a lot of seasons here in 4 days.
The three little cheetahs spent the next day playing. The two older cheetahs teased Skippy
that he wasted the whole winter
building
his
house.
But Skippy was happy
with the choice he made as he sat in front of his
shitty fire. Really nice, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna
soup out
of that shitty fire.
As the sun rose the next morning,
it's blowing up cold air! What the hell does that? Women contractors for you.
Schwartz pondered what he was going to cook for breakfast.
Hmm.
Then he heard a knock on the door.
It's awfully early for visitors. Who could that be?
Schwartz hadn't been the only one wondering about breakfast.
I ate my bear! So I can't sing at parties anymore. I'm getting awfully hungry. A nice little cheetah would be perfect for breakfast. Warner, is that you? Warner, how did you find me? Babs told me.
Thanks a lot, Babs. I'm with you, Turquoise.
Come out! Come out! Come out!
No, I'm gonna stay right where I am.
Come out now!
No!
Then I'll run! And I'll fart! You can get help with that.
And I'll blow your house in!
The wolf flew with all his might right onto the house. And all of the knives that Schwartz used fell down the great glass.
Ouch! This is not a good idea.
He dashed as fast as he could to his brother Dom's house.
Oh, hey, go! Oh.
Dom heard his commotion. He ran to the door and let his brother in.
Help!
She said as fast as
my knives didn't work.
The wolf ran after his Schwartz, and now he's hungrier at the thought of eating two cheetahs. But Dom slammed the door in the wolf's face.
Little cheetah, let me in!
Not by the car on my chinny chin chin.
Adam, move! Hey,
move!
Move, I can't see you. What's wrong with you? Down! Dance!
I told him everything he knows.
I love dancing. But I'm a dancing fool. Get on up! Get up! Get on up!
They are on the scene.
All right. Oh.
Elbow.
And I'll blow.
Not that other one.
I'll blow the house down.
The wolf blew with all his might right onto the house.
Watch out for the bullets. Watch out.
Zip, 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 zip.
Cream and sweet and glass right like a cotton card.
Slam the door.
Oh.
Slam.
Too late.
I want my breakfast!
Go to Denny's!
Or you can stay at Domenico's!
Yeah!
Surely do.
Starting tomorrow, you can get breakfast at Domenico's.
Little cheetah, little cheetah!
My chin, chin, chin. This is a happy table. I can't get up.
There's a food there, you fat man.
Get out, spank!
Oh!
Oh, you're in the way again!
Oh! Come with me. Hey! You haven't seen through my house!
Get out, eat!
Eat it, eat it, yeah. I couldn't hear you. What'd you just say? Sounds like you have bread in your mouth.
Bread.
Skippy.
The wolf flew with all his might right onto the house.
That's what she said.
For a wolf, you eat pretty small.
I know you.
Foggy bread.
All right, I'm ready.
What's up on the side? You can't see.
Oh, pshaw.
Nothing happened. The wolf drew an even deeper breath and blew again.
Crap.
Don't worry about it.
And again.
for real.
You got the lucky seat, pal.
Skinny house of bricks would not fall down no matter how hard the wolf blew.
Keep blowing. You're not doing it right.
After all his huffing and puffing, the wolf was even hungrier than he'd been to begin with, and he was not about to give up. He climbed carefully up a nearby ladder and scrambled onto the roof. Before Dom and Skippy knew what was happening, the wolf started to slide down the chimney.
Skippy, do you have one?
Always!
Not that kind!
No, Skippy, wood for the fireplace!
My shitty fireplace?
Yes, that one!
I nearly overworked this night, Pat!
Skippy threw some wood on the fireplace, first grabbed the matches and started the fire, which was soon roaring. It didn't take long for the three little cheetahs to hear the anguish howl of the wolf. He shouted,
"No!"
Hairy coat and his tail became a flaming torch.
He was like you. Right, everybody? Right? Yeah, thank you. Okay.
And they all